What up?
We can do some deep water soloing.
I'm in my pants. Let's go.
Tonight there's gonna be a massacre. Straight after the sun goes down. Going out for all of them haters. I'm running them down. I'm gunning them down. How you mean I'm gunning them down? They're going on as if they've got the right to yam up.
How many jellyfish are in there, Tom? Have you seen them?
Are there lots of jellyfish? Yeah.
Mate, you wouldn't believe
it's
it.
A swarm.
There's an armada of jellyfish. Whoa. The nerves have slightly worn off, weirdly, now we've got here. The jellyfish, you know, it's not ideal.
So
but no, it's just a beautiful spot. I mean, look at it. I mean, it's going to be fine,
in.
Isn't it? Isn't it, Awan? It's going to be fine, yeah?
It's going to be fine.
Awan's dying to get in.
I'm psyched. Joe's the worst. No, the other way around. I'm worst. Joe's psyched.
I just can't work out how on earth you get in.
Get in what?
Get
start,
to it. Yeah, I looked at the walk down. I was like, no. Where do you go?
Joe looks quite scared.
I am shitting myself, mate. Yeah. It's going to be more than...
Yeah, you got some big holes out to your right, buddy. I think you go a bit to your right, go through the overhang a little bit. Come on, breathe, buddy.
British brand new.
How was that, pal? Your first DWS?
Really good. But the actually just getting to the block itself seemed to be the hardest. But I was more pumped from that.
Yeah.
And stressed out from that than actually because once you're on the thing, you've got nice deep water around the corner. Yeah. It's just rocks. Yeah.
Begging you, I'd dance with you, sir. Can it help? No, can it help? So if you're deep on doing what you all are doing, you will end up, up, up in chains. So if you're deep on doing what you all are,
you see that big horn, a little bit higher.
That's it, keep going, man. You go, yes. Yeah, that's it. Come on, keep going.
Yeah. You don't swing on the line.
Hey.
Come on, Joe.
Okay.
on, Joe.
Come on,
Joe. Joe.
Fight
it, mate.
Just hit it. Come on.
Come on, bud.
Come on.
Oh! Yeah, nice, buddy.
Come on, Joe.
I'd wait for my balls to stop aching there in so much pain.
Did you hit your jellyfish, mate?
That's my balls.
How was the plunge?
The plunge was fucking great.
Like, terrifying. I couldn't breathe for so long because I somehow just took like so much water in the mouth. You know?
Came up gasping.
Yeah, I couldn't breathe. Hit my balls really hard, they really hurt.
Sick.
My finger hurts now, that's it.
This is the story of a man from down south. The fan migrated to the north. I'ma put you on what it's about. Irregular routes and shanty towns that produce the pole. Born in the gutter, word to his mother, making something out of nothing. Matter, work harder, go farther. My papa said you gotta pop the lock on the purpose. Gotta love, then you implement the heart. Recognize the cause, make it true. Whatever you do, whether you're saving lives or play the kazoo, be the author, not the actor of your chapter two. Blank pages in this open book, now look. To break it down like whatever you want. I'm coming quick with the sound, coming quick with the funk. Like whatever you want.
Yeah. Yes, I'm doing my thing.
Do my thing, I do what I do. Walk the line, I play my kazoo. Shoot nothing but love when I aim at you. I be the baritone rapper with the falsetto. I walk with myself, talk to myself. It's all I know. I like to exercise the mental health. I know that I could do it like no one else. I come alive with the sun beneath the earth. Capture that moment in time like a camera. Withstand the land of a thousand bands. I am a man with no answers. Although I know the analog is grand. I come apart like Trouble Man. Oh, I can break it down like whatever you want. I'm coming quick with the sound, coming quick with the funk.
How was that, OJ?
My fingers now are, I'm just crimping so hard.
I feel like I might try and die now.
Sick top, really nice.
Yeah.
Here to the top. But instead of doing the last move to the get hold, I'm going to try and die now for the top.
Nice.
Cool fella collected, connect when I meddle on the mic. Big city bright lights, got me broken wide open till I'm useless. Like arthritis to a violinist, I can't diminish. I scrimmage with the wrist when I write sick Guinness. I break it down through the compound when I'm in it. Believe it and you'll know, feel it when it blows. He feel it in his toes, she feel it in her nipples. Possibly maybe hit the spot that tickles with the beats and the rhymes sinking in like dipholes. I play my kazoo.
It's really nice in there, though.
Yeah. Happy to fall in a few more times?
Yeah, definitely. Look how clear it is. Lush.
Beautiful.
All the jellyfish are fucked off now as well.
Don't they?
Babes.
Hello.
Hello.
How's it going?
You alright, pal?
It's happening well. I tried that little route, decked it into the water, but it's very crimpy, and I've got a tweaky little finger, so I'm not going to push it.
Yeah, fair.
Tom, old dreamboat, is going to try something harder, aren't you, Tom?
Maybe.
The new layer is rather red on the back, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, come on. Now you're on your right hand. Yeah, probably right hand.
Right hand up again,
Kat.
good, good. That's a really good. You better put your toys really away. Go in, come on. You know that I'm not here to play. Yeah, come on. Right, right hand up. Something strange is in your eye. I don't know what you're seeing in your mind today. I got to know why you've been stalling.
Which is now.
You're on my ass! Tom, you landed right on your bum cheek.
Huh?
You're laughing, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I might go do some stuff.
Oh, my buttocks!
I'm going to go
get another. It's up or down.
Why didn't you go up?
I just felt a bit, because I had my right heel up, and I couldn't move it down. I didn't really want to fall out of control and like, land on my back.
How you feeling, pal?
A bit chilly now.
Yeah?
The water wasn't bad when I hit it, but now I'm getting the car.
Well, people apparently said that I landed quite close to the reef as the tide's starting to go down. But I feel like I could get it.
You look like you could get it.
Huh?
You look like you could get it. I think
yeah,
like,
I was just
now
too,
you know,
I was
now,
just too pumped. Yeah, you can I spent loads of time on the bottom section.
Yeah.
Fuck. Should have tried it earlier.
Bring the pool. So, do you want to lead the pool?
I'm going to lead it.
The most majestic town in Devon.
In Tomlands.
Yeah.
Tomlands.
We did some deep water soloing.
For the first time.
For the first time ever.
These two little bambinos.
Nice.
Yeah. It was awesome.
Yeah.
There was a high five.
A slow motion high
five. Slow motion high five.
Yeah. Still the highlight.
Clip off a cliff high five.
Tom fell in the water.
Yes. That's the result.
Yeah. It was all round great time.
Checked out a seal.
Oh, yeah, checked out seal. The seal checked out.
It's been a really hot day.
Yeah. Sammy the seal got fed mackerel by Andy.
Tom's burnt as fuck.
Make sure you go down in our descriptions, check out everybody.
At Beast in the West.
At Andy. No, we'll leave it in the description. At Dalios Contos.
Billy the Mountain.
Yeah,
Billy the Mountain.
So check out everybody's Instas in the description. Comment if you like the video. I'm sure it was a bit weird just because it's quite tricky to like film and then like run round and then try and speak to people afterwards. So there's not a lot of talking.
Drowning.
It's probably just slow motion. It's probably a whole montage video. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Leave us a comment. Hit that like button, ding that bell, hit that subscribe button. See you later.